Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. As most of you know, I don't try to hype things up to the point and say this must go viral and all that stuff like others do. I figure if it's worthy, it'll be shared. But I am going to ask you to share this. I'm going to read the headline, decide for yourself again, but I am going to put an emphasis on please share this. And before I read it, I want to tell you why. Because, actually, let me read, then I'll tell you why. Huge green cloud over Moscow has terrified Russians tweeting for their lives over apocalypse fears. This was dated April 26. Mysterious green clouds have been spotted over the Russian capital, sparking fears of a chemical disaster and even some doomsday theories. The emergencies ministry is advising the public to calm down. It says the clouds are actually composed of birch pollen, not of chemical from an allegedly burning factory in the Moscow region, as some reported. Now, this is my theory. People are people. We have people here in the United States, here on YouTube, that are doing independent studies of the radiation and otherwise. There are people in Moscow, human beings like you and I, that can give us information, test this, find out, give us proof, because if this is a chemical issue in the air, it doesn't matter. It affects us all, okay? Maybe it never leaves Russia. Maybe it all falls and kills the people there, poisons the people there. It affects us. It's on our planet. We're in a fishbowl, okay? We need to look out for each other, and we need to know what's coming at us. If you want the government control to stop, then you take the fucking control. Share the information. Don't allow the bullshit to kill people. And if there's nothing wrong here, then we'll know everything's fine. When a human being stands up over in Moscow who knows and understands and can test what's in this cloud. Maybe it's birch pollen. Hallelujah. Birch trees are beautiful. Wonderful. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. They're spraying too many things. There's too many earth changes and accidents. I don't believe it's birch pollen suddenly overwhelming a city or an area and the people don't recognize it. I mean, I recognize tree pollen when it comes in season. If I lived there, I understand what it is. There would be no question. There would be no reason for anybody to question this. I don't believe it. Please share the information, and hopefully some of our Russian brothers and sisters will pick this up, understand the English, and spread the news, and somebody will report back to one of us, and we can all stay informed and wonder if our air just got a little more toxic. You know, and maybe it's the nice icing on the cake of Fukushima. Good Lord. Much love. Stay safe.